how might we be viewed if we declare nuclear genocide and then we are not in a position or not ready or willing or able. Fact matters. It was there, and the fact that we didn't say so was already tarnishing our credibility. And I think that's probably one of the most shameful passages in this. Length of time and the amount of tortured discussion it took us to.